it's a very, very crowded airport.
Nice.
I'm glad because we transferred them from smaller pots to bigger pots. So okay. They're going to really get nice and big.
All right.
And as they grow, they're not taking them home.
These are silly.
All right. Video is happening.
Oh, video.
Okay.
Yeah. What happened?
I threw up.
You threw up?
Yeah.
Because of the road trip?
Yeah.
Got car sick? It's part of the fun. What?
You are leaving.
Say that again? What? I'm annoying you?
Ho, ho, ho. Wait, isn't that what he says?
I don't know.
I think that's what he says.
That's a pretty good shot.
When you were in the bathroom.
You were what? Swatting them. Yeah, see?
Like I was shooing them away from my
school. Right.
Give me the eyebrow look, Micah.
All right. Well, that's beautiful. An old fashioned town, an old timey town.
Oh, they're like 8 to 9.
Yeah.
Cool. Is that real?
No, they're just kind of reminding us what it maybe looked like once upon a time.
Oh, yeah.
Wild ride.
Is that real,
then turn right onto Glen Street.
Was that
right
real, then?
You got meet Nico. No, no, honey, no. This isn't our bed, so we're not going to be jumping on it. Okay? Micah? Look at the bed is made of wood. Look at the, it's like real wood.
Yeah, so. Oh my god, it's all made of wood.
Yeah.
Wait.
It's like a log cabin. Can you guys look at me really fast? Come on, babies. Micah, look at me, babe. Please. Come on. Smile. Thank you. Oh, it's a couple of them. Nice.
And a round circle.
Do you have a favorite exhibit?
My favorite exhibit was that.
Hey!
The last one.
The last one, which was the last one?
The one with the underwater.
Ocean? Yeah, that was cool.
The slide!
You can run down it.
Whoa, I want to slide down.
Baby, I got you. I got you. Alright. Alright. Guys, give me a smile.
Or even just with them looking up in the distance. Move stuff around, that's how you find it.
Cute. A kangaroo? Good spotting him, huh?
It's in my mommy and daddy.
That's what I'm saying. Woo!
That's a pretty one.
Fortune, for I tell you it is true.
That was popular one out for kids.
Oh yeah.
There they are. Okay, it smells kind of piney here. Nice, babe.
Okay, head up.
on video.
Good job, sweetie. Good job. Thank you. Yeah, you pay here.
When you're older, it's really not easy when you're younger.
That would be crazy.
I didn't really figure out where it was. It was kind of like a dream at the same time. It was really, it was a little scary. It was just like a little bit. What's that?
You put your head in the toilet.
No, I think I just stuck my hand in the toilet. I think maybe that's when I figured out where it was. Well, I thought I was at Uncle Casey's room the whole time, so I couldn't figure out why I couldn't get to the bed or why I was like hitting walls. And like, it was just funny.
How did you figure it out? Did you find
the. It would match what you're wearing. See some wildlife. Tomorrow's the day that I'm the most excited about. Pick that booty.
Dab, like this. Dab it, Nico. Dab. Do that. He's like,
hilarious. Thing that the lady gave us, the like magazine thing. Oh, they're tagged. They've got tags on them. Hi, baby buffalo.
Good morning.
Oh, so cute.
Baby.
Yeah, they are.
What's up, guys?
Are they mating or are they fighting?
That one's just looking in the window like I can see you.
Here they come. Well, maybe they think we have food for them. There's not some. A lot of this is fine, but. Are you glad we did it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, good job, baby. This out.
Look at this, you guys.
Like Indiana Jones stuff.
Nika, look. It's beautiful. It's like beautiful granite or something.
What if they collapse?
I wouldn't want to be here if that happened. see what they're doing?
Oh, I want to do that.
All right, look at you. Okay, now.
Now, constrictors squeeze with such force that the animal is unable to breathe.
He's just trying to see who's petting him. It's about 8 to 10.
Yeah, well, that's awesome, baby. I'm kind of glad we came here, sweetie, because this is like, they're right at, especially Mike is at the threshold of this.
Right.
Huh? Okay. Haha, cute. Just from in here.
Take me where I want to go.
Hi,
Snitches.
Storybook Island is here.
Well, actually, is that... Thank you. Okay.
Can we take a video
thank
of
you guys.
With the hippo?
Okay. Gotcha. Cutie cutes. You're...
Like her, yeah?
No, she's a friend of mine, but... You're... Three times great-grandfather's from here. Oh, no, that's not... 1934.
This is the town that some of your ancestors are from, boys. On your mama's side.
But honestly, is there a town of Redwood Falls? Because I think Lamberton...
Yeah.
Okay, I think Lamberton is where Pliny's father-in-law... Estelle. Oops, I need to go back here. I think that's Lamberton. Is...
Ta-da! She reminds me of Forest Grove, actually.
Oh, really?
A little bit. I mean, Forest Grove is, not kind of lost in time as much as this town, but size-wise, it kind of seems similar. Baby is a boss. She's been driving for 8 hours already. 7 hours? 8 hours?
How much longer?
We're almost there, Micah.
1 hour, so not... Kind of, almost.
Salt, pepper, and some of this stuff.
Happy 4th!
Oh, yeah, we're making avocado shrimp. Bisque. And David is my go-to
sous
guy
chef.
For test.
Sous chef.
Tasting. For tasting.
Taster.
They're all good.
Yeah.
This is, yeah, I like
could potentially work with that.
I like this finish on this one.
Like a sea of lily pads. Look at these guys. Mom, you're in the picture. You're in the picture. Whoa. Thank you. horses.
Between 20 and 25 years old. In between jobs, and I applied for a school bus driver job.
Yeah.
And they...
Whoa!
We're gonna eat all the food.
I don't even remember how I got back to the hotel. Apparently we Ubered, but I couldn't remember that part of it. You can hold on to it, Nico. And just let it sit there because that's live, so the fish might come right to it. Are you going to cast from here, too?
Oh, I know. All right, so you guys.
Oh, I'm also that's okay.
Now leave it there, though.
Let it sit there for a while.
And like
then be ready. And let's put the bobber about this far
way over there.
When they taste it, they notice it's plastic.
No, I'm using a real one.
Oh, really?
Come on. Come on.
My
gosh. She's been catching all the fish.
I'll try that one out. But yeah, you could just hang this right off the side of the dock and I bet you'll get something.
Oh, you got a pivot set.
Is there that city?
How long is it?
Okay.
Oh, there's not a resort.
Yeah. So there's.
Wow. Whoa!
I have 4 points, Grandma has 4 points, and Nico has 3 points.
Woo!
We're all at
4 points. Nice!
Five. One question about the story.
Yeah, what is it?
Why didn't the brothers and sisters just make their mom?
Alright. Good job, sweets.
Yeah, very nice.
A southbound Blue Line train to Mall of America is arriving on track number 2.
Oh, he did have the wasabi.
Did you ask for the wasabi?
How many squid? But how many squid nigiri are in there?
You have to pass.
Not four. I get those
but
cards.
But look
now.
What I have for you.
Oh boy! Oh my goodness gracious! This is a good one here. Oh, what do I do? What do I do?
Oh, what do I do? What do I do?
Are we still grilling or no?
Yeah, I just started the grill.
Oh, you guys.
If you want to, Megan, be of. Oh, what's this guy? Look at this guy.
What? That lives in the Amazon?
Mom, take a picture of that.
Got it, baby. Got it. I'm confused about these animals. These are all in the Amazon?
There are wobbegon sharks in here.
Wobbegon sharks?
Yeah, they're good at hiding.
There's a whole what? Good choice, Micah.
Is it better than the Maui one?
Do you think it is? I know, it kind of...
Good three, cheese! Great! Good job, babe.
Actually,
just give me 6.
We'll
get 6.
11.
Okay. Why do you not want me to get 6?
What are you guys doing?
This is called Sharkopoly. It's kind of like Monopoly, except I have the three of the oceans. They're oceans instead of railroads. And the properties are different kinds of sharks.
I have the Mako shark.
And Micah and Nico have a lot of property.
Yep.
And Grandpa has three of the oceans, of the four oceans.
I got some property with water on it, but they're kind of cheap properties. So.
But we had the Great White, and we double that, so it's 56. If he lands on the Great White, we get $56.
Ooh. Are the kids playing?
Happy to be home?
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
No, I'm... Nico, are you happy to be home?
Yeah, I am. Not.
You were very homesick.
I'm super happy.
They both look kind of pale.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm sure they were outside in the sun.
Yeah.
Maybe just the non-intensity of the sun or whatever.
Yeah, that could be.
They both look pale to me.